took a little trip along with my guitar across the mighty Mississippi, and I was heading out to Cali for a show or two. Well, I've been driving for a fair amount of time. My eyes were getting heavy and my throat was dry, so I stopped off in this little section of town. And everyone stared, I don't know why. That maybe it was on, just shaved my eyes. It must have been the long hair and sandals I had on. Wasn't quite Western enough, no boots, hats, or buckles, man, that stuff. And my t-shirt had some lyrics from the Bob Marley song. So I sat at the bar, put my head down low, figured just one beer, then I would go. Cause I'd never been one to go around looking for a fight. So I finished that beer, put my tip on the bar, started making my way up to the car, that I'd hit the road, and everything would be alright. Wrong. Things don't always go as planned. You just gotta play the cards in your hand. That day God dealt me a 2-7 offsuit. Well, I almost made it to the door, and suddenly I found my ass on the floor, and I looked up to see what I've got myself into. Well, he's about 6'5", 300 pounds. It was him and his buddies all standing around, just staring down at me with his evil look in their eyes. He said, "You look like a goddamn liberal bastard. I bet you love God all right and hate that assassin." Judging by the hippie shit you're wearing, I say I'm right. Well, you're an unpatriotic, monkey piece of shit. You vote Hillary Clinton for president. Just like I'm dying. Oh, yeah, you're escalating really fast. I had to think of something quick to save my ass. So I stood up, brushed myself off, looked at him and said, "Well, I'm an all-American son of a bitch. I buy him 4 cards and cigarettes, and I buy my lotto ticket to an empty man. This Chinese only plays with clothes on your ass, kids, cause I wanna pop a little bit of best bitch, I can kick both their asses out." About as unpatriotic as anybody here, and I pointed out this German beer, hoping and praying I could make him see the light. You see, them leather boots are from New Zealand, and that Swiss Army watch got his name for a reason, and don't you feel ashamed when people ask for the top? And sir, I'll be glad to step outside if you can look me dead in the eye and tell me where that old American cowboy hat was made. I crossed my fingers, prayed to God I was right, as if I wasn't, there was going to be a fight, but he hung himself down low and he whispered, "China." And I called a little understanding in his eyes, but the effect wasn't quite what I had in mind. Because he pulled his Russian pistol and he chased me out the door. "Well, I'm an all-American son of a bitch, I buy him 4 cars and cigarettes, and I buy my auto ticket to an Indian. This Chinese wearing greens with clothes on grass, this cup of water, Pablo, to the feds, catch up and kick both their asses out. Oh yeah, I'm an all-American son of a bitch, I buy him 4 cars and cigarettes, I buy my auto ticket to an Indian. This Chinese wearing greens with clothes on grass, this cup of water, Pablo, to the feds, catch up and kick both their..."